Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming here with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. All right, when we left off, we were basically out of any sort of materials whatsoever. For some reason, I was saying military, and I don't understand why. That was the wrong word. Yeah, we are, as you can see clearly, way out of materials. Just need to grab some more, and what better way to do that than to go to the nearest big, tall building.
Okay, it'll let me. Your way.
There we go. And see what's around us. And that should give us a basic gist of what could be available and what won't be. But, well, didn't think you'd be right that close, buddy. Boy. Dude, okay. Where the hell is the sight lines? There we are. They're right over there. Great. I should have taken a car. God damn it. Whoa. Did not see that before. That's a new one on me. See if we can get to there so I can at least see what's around. It's not very high, though, so I can't really see all that much. Whoa. That gun shop is apparently loaded with zombies. I'll take you down. Oh. Sorry, nurse. Okay. I know what's best. Alrighty. Let's get over here. Nothing over here. From the look of it. Get up this little... It's not really a tower, per se. It's more like a water barrel, I guess? Big-ass fucking barrel. Doesn't really constitute a tower, though. Anyway.
I'm up. I'll take a look around.
Let's look around. That's a vehicle, probably. That's two houses next to each other, probably. Yep. Yeah, house. Vehicle. House. Storage over there.
Spotted something interesting. There should be some useful stuff there.
Well, there should always be something useful in the house. I mean, come on, Chris. We're aware of this. You've been through, like, two breakdown scenarios here. Come on, man. Get it together. Alright. There's that one. Construction site. That'll be useful. Because those usually have the highest amount of materials you can ever find them in. Alright, there's this one. A bloater. And a screamer.
Oh,
and another
shit,
screamer.
Check out that freak.
There's a whole bunch of freaks out there from the look of it. Another bloater.
Wow. That is not a normal zombie.
No, it is not. And that is not a normal amount of them either. It's like
Holy
seven
shit,
bloaters.
Check out that freak.
Jesus. Hubert Horatio Christ. Okay, is there any more? Is that a juggernaut? Mother. Well, at least he's on the other side of this fucking river. That juggernaut was over here. I'd be not that happy at all. What is that? A campsite? That's a potential home site.
Well, I think I've seen enough for now.
Although, since we have the one that we got over there, we will not be needing that. Because that is lesser compared to this one. Alright, someone needs a talking to. Well, we need a lot more materials, too. So, you know, that can wait a little bit. Also, I need to see if there's anything special in there. Oh. First, let's deal with this. Military zombie, goodbye. And let's see. Let's go on here. Thank you.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
For now. Key phrase. This entire city's overrun. This entire township, really. Ooh. That seems useful. Let's have someone grab
some
that.
Supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Yeah.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Sounds good. Thank you very much. All right. Now, we apparently earned a hero. I don't know how, because honestly, I didn't know that I'd be getting one at this particular point. So, see if I can find a nearby car, which should be right over this direction, if I remember seeing things correctly. No, it's over this way. I'm wrong. I'm a doof. Okay. Yeah. It's been a while since I did that. Wasn't entirely sure I'd be able to do it right. Alright, we got one over there. This is where it gets difficult, because Breakdown 3 is just overrun as all hell. What we got here? Obviously fuel, but how much? Just one? Okay. Fair enough. I could probably take that home. Then again, do I need to? I have 75 barrels of fuel. Units, rather. I don't really need to get any more. Okay. Let's try and evade them as best I can. Grab that SUV there.
We're there. I'll take an inventory of the place.
Oh, thank you, Judge. Oh, good lord. We, we're a little bit surrounded here. Yep, I had a feeling that was going to happen. And you're dead. And you're down, and you're dead. Bam! Alright. Now, before any more of them come at me, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, this thing has way more zip than I'm used to. Woo! That one exploded. Okay, let's get out of here. Should be just around the corner. Right about... there. Alright. Just need to take this corner here. Run this guy over. Thank you. And this building should be where they're staying. Oh, tits. Can we just kill... Okay, we got like 17 of them on me. This is not going to work. Okay, there's that one have its legs cut off. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's kill this one right quick. Get off of me. There we go. And you're gone. I like it when the game glitches out like that. Let me zip on like that. Hey, nice. Found materials. That's one of the things we need more than anything. Where the hell are you? I thought you were right in here. Well, since I'm over here, might as well grab this. Small backpack? Oh, that's useless. I want large backpacks. I want something that'll actually hold something. There we go. Now you're dead. See what we got here. Nothing. Yay. I should probably pop an acetaminophen. There we go. That's the stuff. Hosted. Sponsor? Totally not, though. Absolutely not. Did I ever tell you guys how I almost got sponsored by Rockstar for about 5 seconds? And then I said, like, if I'm allowed to, you know, make... And they're like, no. Hey, Calliope Morris. Calliope, I guess that's how it's pronounced. Okay.
Well,
you should join us.
We
have room.
Lead on.
Sounds good.
Let's execute this plan.
Haha. Alright. Ooh! That's usually a storage spot for materials.
Bingo.
Haha! Fuck. And yeah.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Sound good. Let's throw that in our car here. Well, SUV. Close enough. It's a vehicle, so fuck it. Same sort of title. Hey, nice. That was actually quick. Has this game gotten quicker on me? Usually that would take 5 centuries. I think this game is starting to fuck with me.
I've seen more of this valley in the past 2 weeks than I have in the last 5 years.
Have you?
I was always sort of a homebody.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much just shuttled between home and work. Maybe the occasional stop for takeout.
Know how that is.
I know. Exciting life, right? Hell, I barely knew how to get to the post office.
Same.
Take this shit to break me out of my show.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Yeah.
We'll be ready.
Believe me, I am very much a homebody, so I definitely understand that sort of mentality. So, yeah. Feel ya, sister. Feel ya. Alright, we got... Annie, where was the other materials thing? Was that it? Was that the one? It just managed to also be right next to where I needed to pick the new survivor up? Or is it, like, elsewhere? No. Seems like it luckily coincided with the spot I needed to go to. That's probably why it was so easy for her to get to me right away. Huh, alright. Cool beans. Call that a win in my book. Medicine gathered. Gathered by Judge Constance. Okay, you're dead. I was like, am I gonna hit it? Yeah! Fuck yeah. Alright. Let's get... Okay, frame rate. Calm your tits, alright? I have a feeling this is not the correct direction to get across the bridge. Yep. No, that is not. And that was really bad driving on my part. No. This is not the correct way. Go the other way. Oh, feral! Oh, boy. They got him in a vehicle. Dealing with that on foot would not have been nice. Oh, jeez! That really would not have been nice. Right after I get all these materials and shit. Oh, jeez. Can you just be in a direction that I can run you over, motherfucker? Come on. Oh, I killed him! Ha ha, nice. Alright, we'll call that good. Oh, come on, I should have killed you. That killed you. Alrighty. Let's head over this way, because this is the correct direction I should have been going in the first place. Alright. Right down this way. I will definitely need to scout out this area. Eventually. As it stands, it's not really that much of a necessity, so we'll just let that sit for now. Okay, take a left here. Oh, geez. And forward on to dawn. That? No, I was about to say, is that one of ours or a zombie? It was running like one of ours, so I was a little concerned.
I'm almost there.
Basically here.
I'll crack open a cold one for you.
Sounds good. We got over this. Well, we got one of those station wagons. We got another SUV. We're good. Although I do not want a station wagon. Did I just knock that aside like it was tissue paper? I basically knocked it aside like it's tissue paper. Oh boy. Let's get her in
here.
Here you go.
We've got it from here.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna move this bastard. This is useless to me. Well, not
God
useless,
per se.
Okay?
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
Oh, boy. What?
Looks like
delayed.
We have an issue in the kitchen.
You have to have the feast be delayed? Really? What if I'm hangry? What if I'm hangry, huh?
There you go.
There we go.
Say I never gave you
perfect.
Anything.
Oh, jeez. Can I just... There we go. Just trying to make sure it didn't actually hit the damn thing. And we are good on materials for now. Well, not good, but better than we were. Okay. What do they need? Shouting match. That's the last thing I want you two doing. Jeez. What's her stats? Autocrat horse trainer. Trumbull local hero. Homebody. Tough as nails. Like... gardening. I thought we had a gardener. Do we have one? Just want to make sure. No. Doesn't look like we did. Oh, we had Elliot. Yeah, we had Elliot. So now we have two. Nice. Now I can risk the other one. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I wouldn't outright kill these guys unless there was someone really cool I wanted to get in the team. My throat is just giving out on me. It's not nice. It's like doing my job is also killing my ability to do this. Come on. Oh, really? That didn't kill you? There we go. And another feral. Thank God I didn't do this on foot. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Took off my door. Okay. I was like, what? How am I supposed to treat that? Alright. Yeah, this is why we do not like the station wagons. Because station wagons are the slowest pieces of shit ever. Alright, let's see what else we can do. Hot plate, that's what we need. A hot plate. I'm pretty sure it is. Okay. Just grab a hot plate real quick. It should be apparently in this direction. Oh, we could probably get more materials from that construction site too. Yeah. There we go. What has we got here for the art? Because in this... I'm taking this. I'm taking this motherfucker. No one's going to stop me from taking this motherfucker. But, maybe this juggernaut might. Maybe this juggernaut might. Okay, kill that guy. Kill that one. And that one's gone. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, this guy took a little bit of damage. Okay. Get off of me! Okay, Jesus. Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna lead the military zombie off a little bit. Pop a snack so I can take him out easier. And that was easier than I expected. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna try and lead this guy into a wall. That's the main way to beat him. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go. Swing like a crazy person. There we go. That worked. Okay. Well, drive, go for me, buddy. Didn't work for it, did it? Let's try the wall one last time. Okay. And that should kill him. Ha-ha! Nice. Well, that was a weird rasping last breath, considering that your head had already exploded. But alright, whatever. I'll let it slide this time. Alright. Let's go in here, see what that hot plate may be in this place. Probably not here, but never hurts to check. Ammo. Okay. I'll do that. Ammo's always good.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Ammo is not something to shake a stick at. Especially in this time. When the dead are up and trying to kill you, it is always good to have a little bit of ammo. Keep them at a distance, where they should be. Alright, food resource. All pickled or packed in brine? So, close enough to pickled. Alright, fair enough.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Hey, a G19. The durability is kind of shit, though. Compact little brother of the G17C. My voice keeps giving out, and that's not what I want it to do. Alright. Let's ignore that, because that is kind of a shit weapon. And, yeah, we're good. I'm gonna throw this into my new favorite vehicle ever. Zap Cat! Oh, that is perfect. I love this. I love everything about it. Want to have it forever. No one is going to take this vehicle from me. God damn it. Okay, down you go. Well, eventually. That's not exactly what I meant, but that'll kill it, so close enough. Weirdly enough, in this universe, if you take the legs out from under the zombie and they have no way to keep moving, they're going to die off on their own. So, it works. Alright, let's see if we have a hot plate in here. Found nothing. Yeah, I figured. Oh. You are literally right outside that door. Okay, let's see if I can sneak up on there. Oh, jeez. Get off. God damn it. Get off me. Okay. Okay, jeez. Okay, this is not working out. Run. Okay, get off. Get off of me. There we go. Jesus. Okay, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off! Okay, Jesus. Okay, not working. Okay, that did not work out like it should have. Okay, Jesus! Okay, god damn it, I hate ferals. God fucking damn it. There you go, die! Ah, oh, that got so much more complicated than it should have been. Okay. Alright. I'm calm. I'm collected. Sweet. Hey! And I got what I came here for. Fuck a motherfucking motherfucker. Ah, that is basically what that is. Motherfucking motherfucker. Okay. I have a whole bunch of food. Can't really complain about that. If I had one of those, I don't think it would have been any different, but would have at least felt better. Nope, nothing. Okay. Well, this was a wasted endeavor. Well, other than the hot plate. But that was necessary. That justifies all the damage I just took. Alright, Zap Cat. Let's get the hell out of here. There we go. And take you out. There we go. And down you go. Oh, man, it's already bloodied. Oh, well. That did not take long. Teach Ernesto a trick or two. I could probably do that. Probably do that once I get back. Hopefully we get the car cleaned up. Because this is the best paint job I've ever found.
Okay, I'm free.
This entire game.
See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Sounds good to me. I don't need this taxi. Get this taxi out of here. Fuck this taxi. I don't want this taxi. I want Zap Cat. God damn it. Alright. Put this here. You can probably use that taxi for later, once I switch to a different person. Because Chris is a little hurt, and I don't want to risk him getting worse.
Sweet.
There we go. Let's see if we can... Oops. Oh, well. Close enough. I won't damage it too much. It's all good. All right. And let's drop this hot plate off at here.
Bingo.
There we go. Perfect. All right. Let's drop off... I don't think I really picked up anything new. Just that suppressor. So... Yeah. Drop off the... Oh, yeah. I got the acetaminophen. Not acetaminophen. Aspirin. Blah. That's speaking of acetaminophen, I might as well restock on that. Good lord. How... Good lordy. I'm going to need that to be soon as possible so that way I can get us... prepped them some snacks. There we go. That's the word. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Swap over to someone else. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.